everyone. My name is Khushi Mahesh Parmar from Jindal Vidya Mandir Ratnagiri, class 9.
Hi everyone. I am Yug Mahesh Parmar from Jindal Vidya Mandir Ratnagiri, class 7.
Today, we are going to give you information about food and health through poems written by Vinod Pallai, our English teacher. Our objectives are to know the components of food, to develop respect for food, to prevent wastage of food, and to use poems as a mean to understand and remember the content discussed. Importance of food. A food is something that provides nutrition. Nutrition is a substance that provides energy for activity, growth, and all functions of the body, such as breathing, digesting food, and keeping warm. Materials for the growth and repair of the body and for keeping our immune system healthy. Components of food. The major components of food are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, minerals, vitamins, and water. A poem on carbohydrates. When it is difficult to move high and low and you lack the energy to shine and glow, have carbs to stride and row. When it is difficult to move high and low and you lack the energy to shine and glow, have carbs to stride and row. Carbohydrates. They provide us energy. Elements of carbohydrates are carbon, oxygen and hydrogen.
Food rich in carbohydrates are bread, grains, pasta, nuts, legumes, starchy vegetables, fruits and snack foods.
A poem on proteins. When the growth is tall or short and you don't know what wrong has got, have proteins, exact, not a lot. When the growth is tall or short and you don't know what wrong has got, have proteins, exact, not a lot. Proteins. Proteins are important for growth and development. They are required for the structure, function and regulation of the body's tissue and organs.
Food rich in proteins. Chicken, turkey, duck, goose, milk, yogurt, cheese, fish, prawns, crabs and eggs.
A poem on fats. When the body looks turned upside down and vitamins fail, duck to down, have fat the magic pound. When the body looks turned upside down and vitamins function fail, duck to down, have fat the magic pound. Fat. Fat is a nutrient and just like protein and carbohydrate, our body needs some amount of fat for energy, to absorb vitamins and to protect our heart and brain health.
Food rich in fats, dark chocolate, whole eggs, fatty fish, nuts, cheese and oils.
A poem on vitamins and minerals. When it acts above and below and you can't stand high or low, have vitamins and minerals to their woe. When it acts above and below and you can't stand high or low, have vitamin and mineral to their woe. Vitamins and minerals. Vitamins are complex organic compound requiring trace amount for normal growth, reproduction, health and general metabolism.
Food rich in vitamins and minerals. Oranges, strawberries, tomatoes, kiwi, broccoli, red and green bell peppers. Avocado, nut seeds, whole grain foods, spinach and other dark leafy greens.
A poem on water. When you vomit big and small and your stomach can't hold at all, sure, the water dirty is the reason pal. When it is difficult to lie and stand and motion is loose and sand, have fresh water hot from land. When you vomit big and small and stomach can't hold at all, sure, the water dirty is the reason pal. When it is difficult to lie and stand and motion is loose and sand, have water fresh hot from land. Water. Drinking water does more than just quench off your thirst. It's essential to keep the body function proper and feel healthy. Nearly all of our body's major system depends on water to function and survive.
It regulates body temperature, moistens tissue in eyes, nose and mouth. It protects body organs and tissues. It carries nutrition and oxygen to cells. It also helps to dissolve minerals and nutrients to make them assemble to your body.
A poem on healthy eating. Eat food for a healthy life, keep medicine out of life. Food to feed the stomach half full, water to get a quarter full, leave a quarter air full for easy digest, push and pull. Eat good Eat food for a healthy life and keep medicine out of life. Food to feed the stomach half full, water to get a quarter full, leave a quarter air full for easy digest, push and pull. A healthy eating plan. It emphasizes fruits, vegetables, whole grains and fat-free and low-fat milk and milk products.
It includes a variety of protein foods such as seafood, lean meats and poultry, eggs, legumes, soy products, nuts and seeds.
Is low in saturated fats, trans fats, cholesterol, salt and added sugars.
Stay within your daily calorie needs.
A poem on overeating. There is no great sin as leaving food in dustbin. Eat to live. Don't leave to eat. Cook to feed, not to waste in weed. There are millions to feel the taste of one day meal. God is good, food is God. Taste the God's offering and live without suffering. There is no great sin as leaving food in dustbin. Eat to live. Don't leave to eat. Cook to feed, not to waste in weed. There are millions to feel the taste of one day meal. God is good, food is God. Taste the God's offering to live without suffering. Overeating.
Unhealthy diet includes overeating of food. It can contribute to the risk of developing illness and other health problems such as
being overweighted,
tooth decay,
high blood pressure,
high cholesterol,
heart disease,
diabetes,
cancer,
and eating disorders.
A poem on respect the food. Why don't we understand the importance of food? Don't throw the eatables. Why to waste? In case food don't good taste, think about those who care for a loaf of bread, who struggle to get full nutrition or even 3-time meal. If still not able to think, then remind those people and kids whom we have seen beside the streets, begging and asking for food. Respect your food. Reduce your food waste.
Buy only the food you need. Learn to love fruits and vegetables. Keep portion realistic. Be mindful of expiry date. Store food wisely. Donate excess food if prepared in excess.
Respecting food means appreciating the backstory of food. When we know the full picture, it is easier to see what our food really stands for and how precious it really is. Remember, there are many great men and women behind to make food available to us. The list starts from the farmers, with the merchants in the middle, and mother or the person who cooks and serves us in the end. Remember to respect and honor all in the list of making food available to us.
Jai Hind.
Thank you.